Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to fix the strange flashing problem that sometimes happens in Adobe Premiere Pro exported videos. All right, let's get started. Okay, so here's the MP4 video that I made and what's happening. So you can see it's got a lot of weird flashing, a lot of extra artifacts and stuff like that. And I've also noticed that when I'm rendering and exporting a video that ends up this way, it takes a super long time to render and export, much longer than normal. And then the video looks like that. So how to fix it? There are probably a lot of different ways, but this is the way that worked for this video and has worked for me every other time in the past. I split this video into two videos. As you can see, I've got the render going all the way from the endpoint to the outpoint, the whole video. So instead of having it go all the way out to here, I'm just gonna click and put my playhead in the middle, and then I'll hit O for out. In case you're wondering on how to get an endpoint, you just put your playhead at the very beginning and you can hit the letter I on your keyboard for in. Then for the out point, you can hit the letter O for the out point. And it's the same process, you just put the playhead there. Okay, so then I'll render this. We'll go to Sequence, Render, and Out. Hi, this is Anna. If you already had it rendered for the whole movie, that won't take any time at all. And then we'll go to File, Export, and Media. I'll choose the location by clicking on the output name. And I usually just put part one at the end of this, which I've already done, and then hit export. Now, when I did this with this video, it did it much faster. So that is part one. Then I come over here and put my playhead right at the out point and hit the letter I for in. Then I go all the way to the end. I'm holding shift to kind of snap to the very end. And then I'll hit O for out. And then I do the same process. It's sequence, render, and out, and then file, export, media. So when you do this, you'll end up with two movies. For example, here I've got a part one and a part two. Then I start a new project. So in Premiere, I go to File, New Project. We'll put it in that same location. Then I grab part one and two and drop those into this project. So I've got part one here and part two here. Then I go ahead and re-render and re-export that whole thing. So I bring my playhead to the beginning, hit I, then bring it to the end, holding shift and hit O, sequence, render into out, and then file, export, media. And that's it. It's a bit of a pain, but it works. So if doing this worked for you, please leave a message in the comments section below. And if you know of any better ways of solving this same problem, please let us know in the comments section below. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.